Good morning, Abu Zaki.
Hello, good morning. Welcome.
How are you?
Doing good.
Are you by any chance looking for someone to work for you here?
Yes, I am.
Oh, really now?
Yes, because the one who works for me in this shop took off on a maternity leave.
A maternity leave? Oh, my prayers
Indeed.
Have been answered.
You seem to be friendly and know how to deal with people.
Yes, I really am.
I want
am.
Someone like that.
Oh, thank you. You won't regret hiring me. I'll make this shop so shiny and lively.
Well, when can you start working?
Right now.
Right now? Right now?
Yes, right now.
Well, what perfect timing. I have an order that I need to get and I can't find anyone to replace me.
Oh, are you sure I can start?
Of course.
All right, I'm definitely ready.
Very well, let me explain a little about the prices.
Yes, I'll listen. Thank you.
All right, let's start. These on the top. They cost 10. This is the large size. And these are the middle size. They're 8.
8 each.
That's 10 and 8.
10 and 8, all right.
The small ones over here cost 6.
6 each.
So easy.
Yes, that's it. I'm ready, Abu Zaki.
That's good. I have to go now.
Okay.
And since there are no customers, you could clean up the shop a bit.
That's not a problem, Abu Zaki. Your shop is in safe hands.
Goodbye. I'll see you.
Your patience has paid off.
Grandma Foziya.
Yes, sir.
I won't be long.
You don't have to worry.
All right.
See you later.
See you later.
Be careful out there. I'll take care of the shop. I got employed. Bless your soul, Foziya. Your patience has paid off. I've been patient and it paid off.
Grandma Foziya.
Hello, Grandma.
Oh, so hi, Grandma.
Darling.
How are you, Grandma?
I'm fine. What are you both doing?
Grandma,
we missed you.
We were home alone and I missed you so, so much.
You missed me?
Grandma, I was also at home and my tears started dropping like rain.
Oh, okay, okay. That's enough.
I miss you so much, Grandma.
I'm sorry for leaving you alone, my darling.
Grandma?
Yes?
What are you doing here?
Yes.
I'm working.
Oh,
you are.
Oh, that's great.
What
are those?
Those?
Yes.
Donuts.
Donuts?
Donuts, yes.
Grandma, can you give me just one little chocolate-flavored donut with sprinkles?
Just one?
Yes, let's try one.
Pretty please.
The small one costs 6.
Okay, we'll try
one,
the smallest one.
The small one.
Yes, I think the smallest one is the cheapest.
There you go. You can try it now.
Grandma.
Yes?
Why only for Tutti? Me too, I want one. Can I get one strawberry-flavored? Please?
Right.
Just
I'll get
one.
You the small one, too.
Really?
The one that costs 6.
Yes.
Strawberry. There. There you go. Enjoy. Enjoy eating, my darlings. Does it taste good?
Nice.
Yes? So does it
Grandma,
taste good? Yes?
The chocolate flavored donut tastes good.
I know
good,
it does.
But, well, I didn't taste the white chocolate. You didn't give me one of those, Grandma.
The white chocolate?
Yeah, the one with the candy. Can I get one?
This is the last, okay?
Yeah, that's the last. Yay, I'm so excited.
I want to try it too. I hope Grandma will give me one.
I think it tastes good too.
They look so tasty. Grandma?
Bon appetit.
Grandma?
Yes, dear.
You know, I also enjoy the strawberry one I ate a while ago. Can I get another one, please? I want the blue chocolate flavored.
The blue chocolate one?
Yes.
This is the last. Blue one. Here you go, Fozi. Bon appetit.
Bless you, Grandma.
Oh, Grandma.
Yes?
Can we also get one for Afo and Adi?
Afo and Adi? Sure. Why not? For Afo and Adi.
Can we get also one for Mandalina?
Yes.
For Mandalina. All right, no problem.
Yes, because she is our friend. Thank you so much.
Bateka.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, Bateka. This is so good. Can we also give one to Afo and Adi's grandmother?
Yes, Salime.
Yeah,
Salime too.
Oh, yes.
Grandma? Can we give one to our friend Bateka's mother, too?
Bateka's mother.
How about for the grandmother of our neighbor?
For the grandmother of our neighbor.
Her cousin wants a donut, Grandma.
All right. Yes, dear.
There's another girl, too. Can I also get one for her?
Okay.
Grandma!
Yes?
Can I get one for the grandmother of our neighbor whose son of her daughter lives close by under the house?
Living close by under the house. My darlings.
Grandma!
Yes?
Can I get one for the turtle, too?
For him?
Turtle.
For the turtle, Grandma.
Oh, no.
For the turtle, that's enough already.
That's
just close the box.
I will close the box now. Thank you, Grandma.
You're welcome, my darling.
Bye!
Take care.
Thank you. Have a nice day, Mr. Abuzaki.
Careful. Bye.
I'm back.
Hello, Abuzaki. Welcome.
What's this?
What?
You've sold it all.
Yes, all of it.
Bravo. Thank you. You bring such good luck to my shop. You really do. Let's talk about your schedule for tomorrow.
Yes.
What time can you start working? Can you start early in the morning?
I can at 7.
At 7?
Yes.
7. Okay, we can clear up and prepare everything.
Yes, yes.
Then we're set for tomorrow at 7.
Yes, tomorrow at 7.
All right.
I'll see you then.
Thank you.
I'll get going now.
See you tomorrow.
I'm going to my grandchildren.
Well... Grandma Foziya, where's the bunny? There is no money and no doughnuts. Oh, what have you done? What happened? There's no money and no doughnuts. Oh.